Welcome back to Tigers TV. It's Telford Tigers return here to the Telford Ice Rink with a new look team ready to take on Swindon Wildcats in their first pre-season friendly.
I think today, first and foremost, is to get our fitness up, to get a good look at the guys and see them in different situations. Obviously, we did that last night. The players get themselves going, get to know each other, get to know our systems. We've got a lot of new guys, whether they're imports, whether they're British players. But I think teams like Swindon have got a lot of returning guys, so they maybe got the hop on us a little bit. But we'll find our feet.
And talking of a lot of new guys coming in, it's been a really busy summer on and off the ice. How do you feel the club's progressing generally?
I think the club's progressing well. We've got the stability now with a title sponsor. We've got to get that stability on the ice and try and retain some of our key players at, you know, at the end of season. So it makes it easier through the summer, make it easier through this new season ahead. But the club's moving forward. And obviously the expectation goes up when you get a title sponsor like Red Touch. So we've got to try and match that as a club within the players and with the coaching.
But looking at the recruitment, you've brought in a good core of kind of young, hungry players and added some kind of quality and experience as well.
Yeah, I think generally that's what we can attract. It's hard to get experienced guys, British guys, either they're living in an area where, whoops, we nearly got hit, living in an area where it's not accessible. So we've gone with young guys who want to prove themselves. It's the same with the imports, you know, they're all 23, 24. Guys who want to keep moving forward, and whether they want to keep moving forward in Britain. So hopefully with that hunger, there's a level of commitment from those guys when they play.
Fantastic. Thanks, Tom. Let's go and take a look at today's highlights.
much improved from yesterday. I think we took the game away in the second, and we kind of got it going. I thought we could have come away in that period with a two goal advantage. I thought Swindon were better through the third period, and perhaps probably had a little bit more depth than us going into the last few minutes. Good to see that we picked up a goal, you know, to make it a 3-2, and we hadn't hung back. Tried to get Declan off, but didn't really feel it was a good opportunity to do that, to go 6-on-5. But everything was positive. You know, I think the goals that Swindon got tonight were a couple of our own mistakes. But with a young team, I think that's going to happen. And we eradicate the errors, and we just get better. You know, 24 hours, we've had a much improved performance for 60 minutes, and I think that's the big key.
And won't be facing Stevie Lowell week in, week out.
No, Stevie's a good goalie. He's very experienced. He's, you know, he's played abroad. He's played international hockey. So Stevie's a big addition for Swindon, I think. I think their defence is stronger than it has been. But we've got to find ways of breaking those things down. We went hard on the forecheck, and we turned a lot of pucks over. But it's turning pucks over and taking them back to the net. And we looked at the stats through the second period, and the first period. We had shots, but everything was on the perimeter, and I think with guys like Stevie, you've got to get in his face, you've got to get to the front of the net to make his job hard.
And generally a high energy performance really.
Yeah, I think so. We're asking the guys to pressure, and knowing when to pressure is the key. So we worked on some triggers before the game, so we had everybody on the same page. We finished our hits, and I still think we can improve on that. We've got a team that are probably a little bit bigger, a little bit stronger than we were last season. But signs are good. You know, we took the game to Swindon during the second period, and that's a good hockey club. You know, they've got some good players. They've got a lot of guys returning from last season, so there's not much change around in what they've got. They've got three imports there who have been part of the EPL before, where we've got three new imports. So it takes them a little bit of time to settle, but I was really pleased with all our new additions. You know, I thought Marek played a solid weekend. I thought Pav looked better today, and Mika turned a lot of pucks over on our forecheck. And you know what? We've got four good guys there. I think they'll keep us in games, and they'll win us hockey games too.
But like you say, a lot of new players coming in, and once they all start to gel and the lines get used to each other, some real positive signs moving forward.
Well, yeah, we were still, you know, tonight unfortunately we were without Macaulay. Macaulay was away playing for the under-18s, and he had a great game last night. I thought he's one of our better players, so we're a little bit short on depth. But guys coming in, and you know, hopefully we're still looking to add to the team a little bit, but we'll have to wait and see what happens, because there's not a lot of guys available in early September. But you know, signs are good. You know, we were strong at home. We got better during the course of the game yesterday away from home, so I'm, you know, reasonably pleased with what we got to work with, and hopefully we can make some adjustments through the week, maybe kick things around and see what we look at, do a little bit of video and highlight some areas that we can get better.
And then moving on to the start of the season next week, Manchester, first game up.
Always tough. You know, it'll hopefully be a good atmosphere in here. They bring a lot of fans. Tony's already talking to us about next weekend and what they're doing. But I think the way that we're going to try and play this year is we're going to focus on what we do well. We're not too interested who we're playing. The way we're going to play is going to probably be the same way across the course of the season. And we perfect that. We execute that really well. It makes it hard for teams to play against.